I love just playing with what on what color, moving it all around, and creating this wonderful fall landscape tutorial with some trees. Get some nice ultramarine blue, throwing in some burnt umber, you know, just tapping it in, wet on wet, moving it around your brush, and then creating kind of like loose pine trees in the background, using like paynes gray with some blue, all that good stuff, rust colors with burnt sienna, etc., etc. And then just tippy tapping in some lovely orange colors for leaves, for foliage, for fall trees, putting them all around, adding some green, of course. All of this is on my latest YouTube tutorial. You can check it out on my profile. Super simple, once you just break it down, a lot of fun, really easy adding the tree trunks in, little details with some small brushes, some branches, maybe a little splattering. So creative and easy fun to do. Go check it out, have fun painting, enjoy your day.